the year 3434 of the Second Age, a great alliance of elves and men assembled in defiance of the Dark Lord's will to conquer all the lands of Middle-earth. The High Elves, the Blessed of Valinor, who suffered the greatest wrath of Sauron and Morgoth the Enemy, now seek to ensure that his evil is forever banished from the world. My dearest friend, as Sauron surely knows, the mastery is ours in this battle.
With Sauron's demands rejected, we can no longer hold hope that the Gwethyrain shall stay their hands in this battle. One of the Gwethyrain rode westward and scattered our numbers. But the other, he took Theleron.
Aid the wounded in the field, and let us hope that the Alliance shall arrive to drive off the enemy's forces.
prince is fortunate to have survived his father's attack on the Black Gate, but the Gwatharan's words trouble me.
Our paths are now divided, dear friend. May the light of the Valar shine upon us.
At your service. Or perhaps you are at mine.
Your tale troubles me, my friend, for Omroth spoke of a terrible figure that passed with an elf slung across his steed. If the Witch King has taken Theleron to the Overlook, we must pass through the Easterling encampment ahead.
Thank you.
It brings me great joy to see you upon your feet once more, my friend. Much has changed since we last traveled together from Imladris, my friend. Eladon and Elrohir are to follow an expedition to the ruins of Edthelion, and they shall see you to Kelandim in the course of their travels. I am certain Father has told you all about the journey ahead, but do not worry. The matter of his dream need not trouble you.
Sweet lad Melon, will you stay a moment?
Thank you. Greetings, friend. Will you lend me your ear? Might you spare a moment of your time?